world is changing, and I'm not making much sense, am I?
No. But somehow, you've summarized how I feel. It seems awful. And then, it seems the same as always. And then, it seems like there's just no other way. And I just...
Listen, we got out of worse situations than this. Done plenty of bad things that we've all forgotten about. Don't take Dutch's patter about redemption too seriously. We're doomed. Just like every other creature on this rock. But unlike them, we'll go down fighting.
Is that what you believe?
I don't know, son. I don't know what I believe. Apart from wishing I wasn't gonna find out sooner than I'd like.
Morning, Arthur.
Miss Grimshaw. So angry these days.
You've been drinking.
Don't forget to have some fun once in a while.
Sure.
Good morning.
Hello.
Working hard there?
I guess.
That makes a change.
Is that meant to be funny?
Did you actually think I was serious?
Well, don't. Okay? Why don't you sit, Arthur? You okay, Arthur?
I guess.
You seem kind of worried.
Of course I'm worried.
What about?
The whole world's changing. Even I see that now. Our time is pretty much past. They don't want folk like us no more. It's their rules will be damned with you. No more outlaws. No more killers. Now it's us being hunted. Stopping. We went and made our choices a long time ago, so I guess we gotta pay for our sins.
Oh, Arthur. What a sad world we live in.
Well, I ain't sad, Mary Beth. I'm just realistic about what's coming. But I keep killing animals needlessly. And I don't know.
Arthur. Oh, Arthur. You're the only one of these fools knows just how lost he is.
Ain't that the truth? Ain't that the truth? Ain't forgotten you.